we're just gonna make this a fuck me test video. I got it setting up on two buckets now. See, I'll show you. Used to be on one bucket, now I set it up on two buckets. So there we are. Me over there.
Tile guy up there in the corner there.
What are we gonna do this video? It's a test vid.
What do you want there, Snickered? Snickered?
Remember the number six? So we have the two, the three, and the six minor arpeggios. And there's an original. There's a source. Call it the original. And there's the first and second inversions. Let's just start with the number six. We'll do it in this key, which is the key of key of D sharp. Just happened to be the key of D sharp. So we got the Cass E F wreck. The Cass of wreck. So there's the Cass of wreck. Key of D sharp. There's gonna be the next three. I guess my hand just automatically went there. Didn't even have to think about it. Nice when it does that. So for the second inversion, we got the Cass. F. Or the E. The Cassie. F and the Wreck. Oh, that ain't second inversion. That's not second fucking inversion. It's still first inversion. So it's Cassie F Wreck. Cassie F Wreck is the acronym for all source origins on the minor chords. Let's plug that one into our consciousnesses. Cassie F-Rec. Case F-Rec. Cassif, however you want to pronounce it. Everybody's got their own pronunciation, different ways to spell it and all that, but the original source of all minor chords. Arpeggiating it out from the first to the sixth strings. It'll be a Cassie F-Rec. Get that on the record, post it in the public, or tattoo it on your body with a witness signature. Put it on your weenie if you need to. Talk to you later.
Hey, I got the witness signature on my cock. I can't read it. Well, you're going to have to erect your cock so I can read it. I'm going to have to erect my cock for you so I can read it. So you can read it. Fluffer.